Hey, what's up, everybody? This is the evacuation.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Calling down a sentry. Support weapon inbound. Requesting supplies.
Reporting to the front.
10 minutes remaining.
tunnel breach!
I just whipped that.
Democracy has landed!
Stupid, so far away.
5 minutes left. We can't stay this low much longer, Helldiver.
Now that's what I call liberty.
Sending in an eagle!
That didn't kill him.
Joining the fray! Reinforcing!
Thank you. many good Helldivers today.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver? The war rages on. Choose where you will give your aid. We near operational completion.
Initiating FTL Jump 2, the Fenrir system. FTL jump successful. Hell pods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Oh my God!
At 10 minutes remaining.
ready to liberate!
Found something!
Check back inbound!
Bug out post spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Five minutes remaining.
empty!
Oh my god.
Minus 10 seconds. This is for you.
Pelican 1 approaching pickup. Pelican 1 landing in progress. Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Victory was never in doubt.
Sorry I wasn't talking much, guys. I just was... Yeah, I've been playing for a long time. I just kind of focused out on the game. The Eruptor did get a little buff today, I believe. So, that's one of the reasons I was using it. You know, sometimes like you would shoot and it would suck you in if you were at a certain distance. I don't know if it's ever happened to you, but it's happened to me many times where I was like shooting at a bot that was somewhat close to me. Not like too close that it would kill me, but closer maybe than he should have been. And the explosion would almost suck me in. It would do damage to me, but not a lot. But it would like pull me in. It was weird. The explosion would pull me in. But, you know, it's like an implosion. But, anyway, that was like the shrapnel or the airburst version.
Welcome
like,
aboard, Helldiver.
Of it,
we
so.
Can never have too many humans.
Good job shutting down that tower. A few less mutations to worry about.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters. Allied destroyer has left squadron. Orbit synchronized.
All right. What shall we bring? This is a perfect mission for that, for the Eruptor. Did I bring the walking garage again? Yeah. And lasers are always a good thing for this.
Launch initiated.
Yeah.
Blasting orbital! Enemy. Requesting air support.
Left the squadron.
Must
Request
approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Joining the frig!
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Another victory for the right side of history.
Well done down there. We can still save this planet.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime.
To the enemy.
Tunnel breach!
sorry. Going.
Joining the fray.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Attack back, inbound. I fell in the water again.
Eagle One returning to destroyer for resupply.
Oh shit!
I need to get
down. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Victory was never in doubt.
Oh, I am beat. So that would be the end of the match for me tonight. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, leave a like and follow. Please check that post out too. The poll, that I put up, asking about Let's Play series and video game ideas. and then also the community can write in. I've already had someone request, Outer Hearts or something like that. I don't know. I've heard of the game before. I just don't know much about it. So everyone's open to, you know, recommend anything. And I will definitely consider it, or to could answer one of the following
Allied
of the answers.
Destroyer has left.
So I would appreciate it if anyone could look into that. Thank you for following me, and I hope you could drop a like, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody. Iron Man 82 out.